What is up, guys? We are back doing another ARK video. Hatching our raptor ray, let's go! So you know the raptor we tamed? We tamed another raptor. And two more trikes, but then we lost a trike. And we tamed two pteranodons, and we lost a pteranodon. Lots of bad things happened, but lots of good things happened, yeah. But now this game sucks, because... Now... We're gonna be getting a fertilized raptor. So we're just gonna sit here today and get this raptor egg done and completed. But the other thing we need to do is level up one more time. And how could we do that? Kind of want to just do the crafting strategy, honestly. Guys, never do this. Never leave the egg. But I'm doing it because I guess I'm stupid, but other than that, I'm doing it to level up. More wood. Get more wood. Nothing broke. Let's go. Da-na-na-na. No. Yeah, we level up. Get wrecked. Key on. Dodo Farm is still doing strong. Still going strong. Still doing strong. I don't even know what the heck I'm saying. Oh, 2 minutes. We can wait 2 minutes, right? But. There it is. Yes, now you got a 10 levels and a speed, but what is that level 38 that we can need? Hey, get your anodons out. Burn, 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 burn. Is level 105 Bronto? Really want to tame that thing. I'm being honest. Really badly, I want to tame that Bronto. One minute, 20 seconds. Okay, got this. Put pteranodons here. boss bought back. Wait, got some meat. Go. Rabbi Junior. Rabbi Junior is a beast. Things still burning without wood. There we go. You could also just go like that. Come. Like, look how much it has to grow. Like, that's a lot. And it is a male trap rapper junior. How fast are you eating your meats? Quiet Rocky. In fact, now that you're a little more grown up, I can put a little more meat on you. Can you carry all this meat? I'm hoping I can. Holy crap, I can. You're the best. Put her on it on. What up, dog? Put this un trapajonia. If I could put this meat, much more meat on Rappigan here. I think we're GTG. Oh yeah, we are GTG. Holy crap. Oh, you ate finally. Mutation 8%. Yay, we're doing so well. No, we're not. Guys, we need some mutation. Mature. Because I haven't really been on birds. Because yeah, I came from Xbox, so on PC, I haven't really been on birds. But I think we're GTG. Oh, seize that move. Hey. Well, I kind of knew that because I. Right when I got my first bird, I kind of like clicked every button. Then I found out C was the button. Because my only ace came except. Wait, let's look at some stats. Ooh. Ooh. That is some GTG good stuff. But yeah, I think we're pretty GTG. Good to go. Oh! Thing is still following. Is there a Quetz? Is that a Quetz? Oh my god, there's a Quetzal. Holy crap, I've only seen three of these things on Xbox. I'm speechless. Get over here. Oh my god, there's a Quetz. Never. Named a Quetz. I have tried once. That didn't work the best. Holy crap, guys. I'm freaking out. This is only like my fourth Quetz I've ever seen. In Ark. Oh my god. Do you guys see this Quetz cell? Gotta stop wasting arrows. I mean, I've got all the narcotic. Like, we could probably tame this thing, like, right now. Guys, best method to tame a Quetzal solo? I don't know how to tame a Quetzal. I've never tried. Well, I've tried once, but that one when I was near a mountain. What level is this thing, by the way? Holy crap, I can't see at all. What level are you, Hot Action? body. Well, oh, I saw it for a second. I think. What level is Quatsio? What level is you? What level is the Hot Quest selection? Speechless, because I am speechless, 100%. And now it goes down. Because how many tranks does it take to trank a Quetzal? People say they're like a ton of trank arrows. Yes, I hit it. Guys, it's a sword. Trust me. Holy crap. This is hard. Can't land on Quetzals anymore. I'm just wondering what level it is. Oh, I saw it. Whoa. What level is Hot Quetzal action? Four? Please, like, one. That's not good. Oh, crap. How high up are we? But Pteranodonals has a level of... Oh my gosh, guys. Leave a comment on how in the fudge I tame this thing. Where'd it go? There it is. Oh yeah, keep flying this way, because I might be able to get a shot on you. This is right next to my base. Like, yes, but no. Dude, I'm so bad. Very scared about rising. How are these not hitting? Oh, really? It has to rain? Oh, does it mean like sad day? Because I'm not gonna tame this thing. With the way it's looking. Oh, Please don't go this way, Quetzly. Oh. Level, buddy. What's your level? Four. I need you to possibly. Holy crap. The amp is real for this quest. That's level 4, I mean.
Alright,
thanks.
I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Oh, I gotta pee back. I gotta pee. Fellas?
Guys, I don't know what to do. Like everything crazy. Oh my god. Pick any worse place there, bud, to say let's land. Any worse place. Holy crap, where'd the Quetzal go? I'm so happy I'm recording right now. Oh, there it is, there. Could you lower?
Bugs, what's going on? How was school today?
I didn't go.
Oh, why are we on this then?
That affects my stomach. I didn't know that. Holy crap. Lower a little more, please. Just a little more. Ooh. Oh, there's metal up here. Hey. Not metal, I mean. But I want this Quetzal.
I'll go get your brother.
I really want this Quetzal. Guys, I do not know how to think. The only thing I know is the RG grappling hook method. Oh, dang it. Okay, this is just not good. Now I'm going back this way. Lower, Quetzal, lower. Go. Could he like possibly fly towards a mountain? That'd be very, very helpful. Like any mountain quests, please. Holy crap, well, goo. And we're not aggressive. Oh, dang. Stamina, go, come on, buddy. Okay, I where to go, okay. There it is. If you could fly and get trapped in the volcano, it'd be a fudging long fly, but it'd be very helpful. Because then I could tame you if you got trapped. Does that sound like a good idea? No, you don't want to be tamed. Okay. Holy crap. Guys, I've not seen really many Quetzals. I'm clueless on how to tame this. Like I said. Oh! If you could go lower than I am right now, you'd be perfect for me to shoot you in the face with the Trank Arrow. Oh yeah, keep doing that. Yes! Hit it. Let's go. Okay, there it is. Wait, guys. Remind me later. No, this is not the time to update. Chase! Probably pretty much only put one arrow into it because it took so long for me to put the other one into it. If you could land, that'd make a lot of sense. I'm going with some more. Where are you heading? Not to the swamp, okay? Yeah, keep going that way. And then possibly lower over here would be perf. It's not gonna listen to a thing I said, but. Wait. Okay, yeah, go. Quetzal. Quetzals are, guys, if you don't know, Quetzals are known for knocking out over water, and if that happens to me, I'd be heartbroken. Because my dinosaur. I want him to be my dinosaur. turn it on. Pika Tame Quetzal. Bye, spot. Oh, turn back around over the swamp. Bad idea, buddy. I've got to get at this thing more. It's probably lost all of its torpor. Go. No! Why did I know that was gonna happen? Tyranodon, save me. Yes. Save me, T-Don. Holy crap. Holy balls, guys. That's gonna be it for this video today. Bye. Peace. Oh, and sorry for the video. I uploaded 8 and 9 at the same time, but 8 got, like, there was an error uploading. So then 8 stopped uploading and 9 uploaded, and I was like, dang it. But yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. And don't be, yeah, be part of the B fam. I can't believe we found a Quetzal. Like, that's honestly crazy. Because, what is that, my fourth? And I've played the Xbox since 2016. Yeah. It's crazy. And I've only seen 4 since 2016. And then 2018. So 2 years and I've seen 4 Quetzals now. Holy crap, they're rare. But yeah, peace.